Rhea, still a little bit stunned the way the end of that match played out. I thought you were supposed to be helping your tag team partner, Asuka. In the end, it didn't work out like that at all. And now you face Asuka at WrestleMania. Are we expecting to see the same level of intensity against Asuka?
The same level of intensity? Of course. Asuka's been going on for weeks now saying that I'm not ready for Asuka. I proved tonight that Asuka isn't ready for Rhea Ripley. So of course I'm going to bring the same intensity because she doesn't understand how brutal I can truly get.